So, this is the Demon King's castle. Young man, the Archangel has already sent a team of troops ahead. We should take care not to let them get too far.
I'm gonna have to find something to reduce, what you call them? I'm doing all that and I got this right here.
Welcome to the world.
A special fusion?
Return.
Ice. Go. walls in this area have been known to produce a powerful gust of wind. Even stronger demons like us get blown away. That said, the wind doesn't blow all the time. With the right timing, you can pass through. Can you hit it? Something special. $30,000 Three light gems and one magic mirror. It was guarding something. To remain here as an escape route. Archangel Avatar already headed further in. You should follow her. I feel like I came this way already. I don't think I did though. Should be straight from here. Did this take us back? No, this is a different room. Wind. that, let's get that.
So, this is what a castle of demonic filth looks like. I sense vile presences everywhere. Angels, proceed with caution.
Sir.
We've been ordered to track down the lair of the Demon King. We cannot fail Archangel Abdiel.
Save that. Jump over. That. Angelic corpses on the ground. Yep, so must be them.
I sense a demon.
Here.
context.
Your turn. Go!
Light it is.
Your turn! Go! Aramasa!
Thank you.
gold card. We're supposed to go that way? We're supposed to go down here. While I was exploring, I was sent tumbling through the air. I was in a gust of wind. It ended up somewhere here. It took a lot of effort, but if you find yourself whisked away, take care not to lose track of your position. Yeah, I kind of learned that the hard way already. Gotta jump down there. I think I do. No, I don't. There we go. Think this is going, it will. There we go. Oh, I went the wrong way. Okay. There we go. ley line. Can't really avoid fighting. Damn. You ain't paying me no mind. That damn thing. Where the fuck do we go? Okay. Gotta jump up here. I'm trying to see. We go right here, jump up, go over. Alright, I see where we're gonna do it. Would be stupid to not try to see if I can get some of these. Going straight. Where's next? There we go. Over. Yep. I wouldn't even know where to. Let's try it. This is where I was supposed to be any damn way, so I gotta go up here. That's a gimme. So. I was supposed to use that to get around. Up here. Because I used that to get up there, so I don't need to. And this is what got us right here. This. Let me see. Over. Okay. That should be enough to get me where I need to go. Over. So we gotta take those steps. That should have been it. Oh, I gotta time that. You know what? I can finally get that demon back. Hold up.
Welcome to. Now then.
I'm trying to think, who did I have? It was set. I ain't gonna hurt some marker.
Dude, look at you! You made it all this way!
Does he impress you, Dazai? Then perish the thought of advancing, for the peril lying in wait would annihilate you. As for you, I will admit I did not expect you to make it this far. Clearly, I underestimated you. However, I've received word that all contact with the Dominion has been lost. Regrettably, this confirms my suspicions of the danger ahead. Brave though you may be, hone your wit to its keenest edge, should you intend to proceed. Dazai, now that you've confirmed his well-being, I advise you to return to safety.
Okay, but... listen, Master Archangel, once we take down the Demon King, Tokyo and the rest of the world will finally be safe, right? In that case, let me help. Even if it does mean putting myself in danger, I'll give it everything I've got.
I understand you are eager to walk the path of righteousness in the service of our Lord. But good intent does not guarantee good outcome, Dazai. You are merely fodder for the Demon King's foot soldiers as you are now. Turning back here will surely save your life and ease the heart of your friend.
Oh, I was hoping I could come with. But she's right. I'd only end up getting in your way. Guess I'll head back to the entrance and hold off any reinforcements. That ought to help some.
Fear not. I shall escort him to the gate. You go on ahead, Mahubino. Muster your forbidden power to its full extent and vanquish our sworn enemy.
Must be a jump pad somewhere. Does this loot? We don't go in the ring? Damn, no, I'm not. Fucking tiger face over there trying to fight me. Dead end. Jump across there is too high. Taking these steps and going around is my only way up. Just run down and take a left. Take us up. Here we go. That's gonna give me that, but we gotta be a jump pad somewhere over here. Come over here, I'm gonna drop down. Okay, I gotta go down. Drop down. Go all the way over there. Dead end. Oh, okay, never mind. We gotta jump down from here. That's a straight shot straight over. They guarding the place, ugh. What the hell am I doing, bro? Damn.